thing that has not been addressed in the whole healthcare debate in the last decade is the cost of healthcare. And the premiums go up for two reasons. One, they're managing risk, but they also reflect the rising cost of basic healthcare. And those are the two things that haven't been addressed. I don't think that that's within the scope necessarily of this bill so far, but sooner or later, we've got to get to the healthcare delivery system and also the rising cost of healthcare.